This is the story of the theft of Lubavitch's precious library and the spiritual and legal battle the Rebbe led to protect it. In the public eye, the saga began in the summer of 1985 at a farbrengen commemorating the previous Rebbe's liberation from Soviet Russia. The Rebbe began by speaking of the events of summer 1927. In the fateful weeks after his father-in-law was released from prison, he put his life in peril for his precious library.
Das hat Dämmel gefunden in Leningrad, wo dort gewesen der Zähne und sein Zähne beim Juchen, wo es hat gesagt, befehlisch und begolle und bepisse. Als er auf Alpi, was Most wird ihm befreit. Wie bald als er gekommen zurück in Leningrad und gefühlt sich bei Schüsse, sollen wissen sein, als sie die Jode in Tujo, beim Eloten gewusst, bei der ich hat Teva, Dover, Golui. A jeder Tag, was mir bleibt in die Schuss, von die, was eine Dämmel gestanden, bereich, von der KBB, dorten steht mir eine Sakone, eine Forschung zu hoch, ob nicht besser. Und dann wird ihm gesagt, als ein Teil von der Sforim oder von der Xovim wird nicht errisslosen, dass er eventuell befasst ist. Als er wird vorn mit dem nicht besser, und mit alles vor ihm und mit allem so wie mit Hulu. Und er hat das Eis geführt und hat das Eis gewonnen, was er in der Eis gefahren hat. Und er hat gebracht das vor ihm und ich so wie im ganzen Heid, wo er gefahren ist, als er gekommen in Riege und dann noch in der chemische Leachrisse.
To the surprise of everyone in the room and an international audience watching via satellite, the Rebbe suddenly began to speak about an alarming occurrence.
Und da sie ist, als eine gewähren drei, wo sie ist einen hereingegangen in den Beschuss von Nisi der Reine von dem Balag Jula. Und wird von dort ein Reis genommen, ist vor ihm, wo Chulu, wo sie ihn kann am Morgen Laharir besehen. Und der Balag Jula bewiesen gleich am Mephis, als sie haben gerechnet, haben uns der Geist behalten und keine weiß davon nicht, haben sie getroffen, bis er seine dort gewesen und er ist gegen dich. Bnei Jodem, was haben sie gesehen? Und der Vater, zwei von sie haben Machsil gewesen, alles, was sie haben dort genommen. So eine sichere Sache, als auf Kolsov wird er der Dritte umkehren, der alle in Jodem und bedarke Neem und bedarke Scholem, wo Chol Hamagdim Arise Mishubach, wie soll
das While the Rebbe saw the library as the precious, even sacred, possession of the Lubavitch dynasty, the books were stolen and treated as a financial asset. Contacting rare book dealers across the world, the other party sought to sell them to the highest bidder.
Oder seine Tfilen, oder Balschämte, Fsile, wie kann jetzt über sie, sollen wissen sein, dass er nicht nur Schleber raus in dem Schwer, nur Huba Chaye, und dass er nege der Zähne, wie hier lei Sitzler.
For 3.5 decades, Chassidim had confided their joys and troubles in the Rebbe, who always consoled, uplifted, and inspired them. Suddenly, they were thrust into an unfamiliar position. Now, the Rebbe was sharing his own deep concerns with them. At issue here, the Rebbe explained, was more than a dispute over the ownership of books. It was about the very definition of a Rebbe. If a Rebbe's life is his Torah teachings and spiritual leadership, then removing his holy books means denying the previous Rebbe a part of his very life.
jeder Sefer seiner und jeder Xaviat seiner in Zugang zu dem, was allein geschrieben oder allein sie gelernt in sie. A viele die, was haben sie gefunden in seinen Schuss. Und das danach gelost da, ist Rachmanis Land zu sagen, als er durchgegangen ist, nach sehr vielen und nach sehr vielen Jahren, in der Fall ist geworden etwas in der Ruf erschienen. Ein Unterschied, Adrabe, jeder Jahr wird ein Sofer in der Verbundenheit von jedem von uns mit Nisida Reino, mit dem Balhag Julo, der Adrabe, als er geht durch 35 Jahre, ist auch monatlich lang zu sagen, als er 35 Jahre, als er in die Tor, ist der Punkt der Heper, das er schäckert, Gommel. Der Heper ist Emes und Emes la Mitte, als er 35 Jahre an Midi schon und schon, wird er noch mehr lebendiger und noch mehr starker. Und noch mehr aktiv zwischen uns und bei uns und durch uns bei jeder Jeden und in all, bei allen Jeden, bis in der ganzen Welt.
In several meetings with members of Agudas Chabad and Lubavitch's attorneys, the Rebbe outlined the case's strategy, even writing a detailed memo on the definition and responsibilities of a Rebbe. Throughout the conversations, the Rebbe kept returning to one specific piece of evidence.
He thought that the key document that this case really should depend on was a letter that the previous Rebbe had written after he got to the United States and was trying to get the books to be brought back from Europe, found and brought back from Europe to the United States, a letter that he had written to Professor Marx, who was the librarian of the Jewish Theological Seminary library in New York. And this letter said that this library was a treasure of the Jewish people and belonged to Agudas Chasidei Chabad of the United States.
The defendant argued that the letter, written by the previous Rebbe in the aftermath of World War II as he tried to recover the collection from Poland, was not intended as a literal fact. To the Rebbe, the assertion that his Rebbe would write something other than his true intent was the gravest affront. The Rebbe wrote, "This argument is foolishness. In all the official documents, the previous Rebbe named Agudas Chabad as the owner, whereas their arguments to the contrary are merely hypothetical." Rebbetzin Chayamushka, daughter of the previous Rebbe and wife of the Rebbe, was deposed in her home under the watch of a physician. After 3 hours of questioning, she was asked, "Did the library belong to your father or to the Chassidim?" The Rebbetzin replied simply, "They belong to the Chassidim, because my father belonged to the Chassidim." 5 months after the Rebbe first mentioned the theft publicly, on December 3, 1985, the 20th of Kislev, 5746, the trial finally began. It became obvious that the case was taking a heavy toll on the Rebbe and the Rebbetzin. While his usual practice was to visit the resting place of the previous Rebbe twice a month, for the 3 weeks the trial was in session, the Rebbe spent almost every single day at the Ohel, fasting until his return to Crown Heights in the evening. In the 35 years of his leadership, Chassidim could not recall seeing such an obvious display of concern. Every morning, many Chassidim rose early to recite the entire Book of Psalms. Some took upon themselves to fast until midday. Busloads of elderly Chassidim, yeshiva students, men and women would head for the courthouse, where they'd earnestly watch the lineup of authors, researchers, and rabbis on the witness stand as they responded to the examination and cross-examination of the attorneys. At almost every public address he delivered during the trial, the Rebbe referred to the proceedings.
To leave the matzav miyuchad in vel was midaf hom vibalda tishka hachama vikama vikama inyoni daf min hom asimcha was izol peiret zayn eichet ot adem cheshev unem mevatlo zayn legamre zol nit bleiben generation klal u klal und zol adrabe zol zayn der reichen von kein yirbe the chain yifreis was dos mit peils and the peils together und pufton as kein yirbe ve chain yifreis bis u parachto yomo va keidma ve tafeina va negbo und da farit nechet meisiv sein le yachre kol hanigunim eche dem nigen von u parachto
As an expression of the intense joy he was calling for, the Rebbe urged that gatherings be held on each remaining day of Hanukkah, calling two previously unplanned farbrengens during the trial. The Rebbe compared the situation to the imprisonment of Rabbi Schneer Zalman, the Alter Rebbe, by the Tsar in 1798. The Alter Rebbe later explained that his arrest, which had put the entire Hasidic movement in jeopardy, had been triggered by a decree in the heavenly court.
Was he given the key to the Zelda Siparale? As he were lent Sides, and now Nathan does wet Nispache, the male wet as if a key to the miles in the condos, Nathan's and the Sides.
Responding to allegations lodged in the courtroom the previous week, the Rebbe taught that the answer must be similar to Rabbi Schneer Zalman's response in 1798.
Und was ist der Hero, hat beim Feltenden Kiddeboi? Und man hat ein Bisitzer getan an Nelem und Lei. Und nur getan an Nelem und Lei. Leit aber die Echeles und die Keches und die Birches als Loche, was mir geht mir bei Meile, das nicht Kiddeboi. Und Nele darf nächstes sein in die Union. Wo der Pfarrer hat nechet, mehret gewähnt und mehret gewähnt. Aber man muss echet mehret sein. In the Bote Chabad, b'chol mokim sheheim, zol zukumen holach veheisiv, und b'mokim was meze sibo sheinu mishuna, i das noch nie to, zol men miyase zan gleich habes Chabad, in azami nefen, az er zol stehen, in a nefen, az er is zimeich ve godl, u meisiv miyem legei.
Suggesting additional ways for Hasidim to intensify their efforts, the Rebbe launched a number of campaigns, including to publish previously unpublished Hasidic teachings and to hold Hanukkah gatherings, particularly for children and the elderly. As a result of the Rebbe's call, that year Chabad's public menorah campaign took on entirely new dimensions. 2 weeks later, on the 5th of Teves, January 6, 1987, the call came to 770. A verdict had been issued. Judge Sifton ruled that the books belonged to Agudas Chasidei Chabad. In his decision, the judge zeroed in on, quote, one extraordinary letter of the previous Rebbe, the document that the Rebbe had pointed to as pivotal. Rejecting the defendant's arguments that the letter was written only in order to save the library, the judge added, it does not make much sense that a man of the character of the sixth Rebbe would, in the circumstances, mean something different than what he says, that the library was to be delivered to plaintiff for the benefit of the community. The court's unequivocal verdict supported the Rebbe's position in full. As news of the verdict spread like wildfire, a year and a half of pain and worry was replaced with celebration. Chassidim streamed from around the world to be with the Rebbe at this historic moment. On a typical weekday afternoon, the Rebbe would pray in the small synagogue adjacent to his office at 770. But with the sudden overflow crowd, the Rebbe came down to the large synagogue where the atmosphere was festive. The students at 770 prepared the special platform usually used during the high holidays. Following the prayers, in a step that was highly uncommon for a weekday, the Rebbe spoke. Indeed, that winter, Chabad Lubavitch's outreach activities around the world began to reach new plateaus. Many couples chose to set out as Chabad Lubavitch emissaries, and hundreds of new institutions opened as a result. Back at 770, Chassidim rejoiced all night. In fact, they would celebrate for the next 7 days and nights. And the Rebbe would address them each night. Treating the period as an auspicious time, the following night, the Rebbe made an offer which was taken up by tens of thousands of Jews around the world.
As when the men had a modern form of the seal.
Und wir können mit meiner Seele nehmen. Bald als ich Rechnungspläne in den Zetteln nehme ich für übergeben, ein weglegende Zettel und blieb neben dort auf Neu, kann sich jeder schreiben, kann er reizen. Und er hat sich mit was zu schämen, wenn sich mehr nicht, da schreibt er von dem ewigsten Mal, den ich sehe, der Reino. Derech ze kommen nechiton bim dinis acheris und bim kemis acheris. Buse nor do a beis achayim, buse gefinzer. A gottel bi Yisrael, a tzadik bi Yisrael, a mele derech bi Yisrael. De alle bote chayim verbunden eine mit de zweite, durch Michilis, mit dem Yoros HaMachpelo.
On the second anniversary of the verdict, the Rebbe introduced a new and practical way for men, women, and children to mark the occasion.
The Chatog was a verbunden mit Sforim, a Yinishol Chidush came on the Gitzon Azam in Zach, a Mishtatu Zain Zach to give a dollar to Yedern was it well nor nemen as all the fun nutzen, $1 of Zdoki Kerogil, but Kerogil, und der noch die Chidush beim Ze verbunden mit ihnen oder von Käfen Neues vor ihm oder verrichten Altes vor ihm oder geben dem Dollar einen zweiten Lieden, also ein zweiter Result, ich nutze das auf der Mitzwe von Amuro. Aber der Paris und Altes vor dem College wissen uns nicht in Dollar, weil ich nicht so vor ihm. Und ich habe da das Brüder.
With materials from the Living Archive, established by the Rohr Family Foundation. Video collection preserved by Benjamin Federman in tribute to his parents.